For her first number, Miss Roxy Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion, dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care. He'll string along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. Sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, but he follows round like some droopy eyed pup. He loves me so, that sunny honey of mine. He ain't no chic, that's no great physique, and Lord knows he ain't got the smarts. But look at that soul, I tell you, the whole is a whole lot greater than the sum of his parts. And if you knew him like me, what if the world slandered my name? Why, he'd be right there taking the blame. He loves me so, and it all suits me fine. That funny, sunny, honey hubby of
mine. I mean, supposing he had violated her or something. You know what I mean, violated?
I know what you mean.
Or something. Think how terrible that would have been. It's a good thing I got home from work on time, I'm telling you that.
He loves me so.
I say, I'm telling you that.
Funny honey of mine.
Name of deceased, Fred Casely.
Fred Casely? How could he be a burglar? My wife knows him. He sold us our furniture.
Lord knows he ain't got the smarts.
She told me he was a burglar.
You mean he was dead when you got home?
She had him covered with this sheet, and she's telling me some cock and bull story about this burglar and how I ought to say that I did it because I was sure to get off. Help me, Amos, she said. It's my hour of need.
Now he shut off his trap. I can't stand that sap.
And I believed her.
Go.
That cheap little
trap.
So she was too kind to me, huh?
With just
well, I'm through protecting
one more
her now.
Brain.
She can swing for all
what
I can.
A halfwit
well,
he'd be.
Well, I'm down at the garage working my butt off 14 hours a
if
day. She's munching on bonbons and tramping around
well,
with some
know
fuzzy.
Who broke the twine?
I wasn't born yesterday. I tell you, there's some things a man just can't take.
That's
and this
scummy,
time she pushed me too
crummy,
far. That little chest.
Yummy!
Boy,
hubby of mine.
Here we are again. The aftermath. It's been just over 24 hours since I staged the video and I did the song a few weeks ago, repeatedly, I might add, the things I do for my friends. So, once I've got over the initial after effects, then I will pretty everything up and stick it online and get on with the next cunning plan. So, my love to you all, and I'll be back soon. And thank you, as always, for your support.